There once was a man. And a cat. A black cat. A relationship similar to Dr. Evil and Mr. Bigglesworth. He lived in a little house on the outskirts of a little town. He came home drunk one night and decided to take a bath. Then decided to hurt the little cat. He cut the cat's eye out, but it will get its revenge